This is how I set my boat up for trout lining. The first basket was for the trout line, but I keep it there just in case. The next one is my cull basket. I put all the crabs that I net there until I can measure them. I stand right about here, right near the trout line arm so I can see the trout line come up. I got some storage containers in the back that held my anchors, and out of the sun, I keep the crabs with the lid on them so they stay nice and cool.